A big sign for you.
Doesn't show up for anything. And then he shows up.
There was an explosion, and your legs, they're gone, bro.
You know, real subjects into this story, telling something that happened in the world, and that was something we were very excited about.
It's really an honor to be here. It's crazy. I didn't think the project was going to get this far.
No.
But we pushed it and it got this far, and we're here, and you know, let's see what happens.
I've said many times, I've thought many times about this moment, and I've thought many times about being with Jeff in this moment, and I think, you know, it's a surreal experience to, for you. I know it's probably a surreal experience, but it's equally surreal for me in this way, and it's some strange way all we have in this moment right now is each other.
My hope is that we're going to be bring it towards the
thank you.
And one more clear right here.
I think the world is going through a lot right now, particularly with everything happening, in particular, at least in this moment, with all the weather that's heading its way over to Florida and all the islands and Texas. I think it's been a crazy couple of weeks, and I think, you know, there's a lot of struggle over there, and each one of us here tonight has someone we know that's struggling with something. I think a movie like this is, and a person like Jeff is someone to show us that you can get through it, and you can get through to something even better, and I think that's what the movie's about.
There was this time in the hospital when, like, I just wanted to give up. And we'll
rise up. Look at this! Boston strong!
And now, I just want to live.
I just want people to see how amazing my son is.
I'm gonna walk, you know, I'm gonna walk with you again someday.